Also, at the China Development Forum, the country's commerce minister, Gao Hucheng, brushed aside concerns that foreign investments are fleeing China. Gao says that, to the contrary, China's foreign direct investment in 2014 rose year-on-year, while the global trend was downward. Gao said that while foreign investment has contributed much to China's reform and opening up efforts, it has also reaped handsome returns. Let's take a listen.
Some people think China's investment environment is not as friendly as it used to be. Some others believe China's investment environment is deteriorating and foreign investment is starting to lose faith in China, with some starting to pull out. But these views are not in line with the reality in China. While global FDI dropped 8% in 2014, China's FDI climbed 1.7%. Foreign investment still holds a positive view on China, and the trend to choose China and invest in China has not changed. About 55.4% of China's service industry uses foreign capital, and this has become and will be a new field for China to apply foreign capital.